honestly, I have nothing but good words to say about the fans, about the people at the club, about the players, because that was one of the most